Now, what's the point of having these embeddings? The point is that now we can actually perform vector search. We're going to use a get endpoint and we're going to call this vector search. We're going to receive a query as a string. We're going to use the vector store and call the similarity search method. There are other methods. We can say k equals 10, which is the number of results to return. This returns a list of documents. So we're going to take the results, and each row or each element in that list is a document. And we're going to take the page content, which again is just this part here, content. I guess that's it. One and two lines. Not bad at all.
Ooh.
And now we should have vector search running. Choose execute. I think these are better already. Which result set gave better results? Result set one is this. Result set two. Let's see what Gemini thinks. Result set two gave better results. The AI has spoken.